Lovely kiss.
Viva!
Hi, it's Mark Cohen. Is Alexi there? No need to bother her. Just let her know that I'm running late for my appointment. I'm at my... Yes, I'll still be there. Yes, I signed the contract. On the steeple of the church. How did I get here? How the hell? Christmas Eve last year. How could a night so frozen be so scalding hot? Can a morning this mild be so raw? Entire years strewn on the cutting room floor of memory. One single phrase from one magic night forever flickering close up on the 3D IMAX of my mind. That's poetic. That's pathetic. Why did Mimi knock on Roger's door and Collins choose that phone booth back where angels set up his drums? Why did Maureen's equipment break down? Why am I the witness? And when I capture it on film, will it mean that it's the end and I'm alone?
Let's go.
Coming up next, vampire welfare queens who are compulsive bowlers. You're living. need to finish my own